Do you have this shit on my mind, nigga? No? I got questions. Some of these questions I know the answer to. Some of these shits I don't know the answer to. But look, what if I was still on those streets selling crack? What if I was in that car with LeVar when Doughboy got clapped? What if that was me, shot in my back, when feds ran a dime house and found that brick? What if that was my pack? What if I was stuck in prison with numbers, knowing these niggas wouldn't answer, even if they did, give me their number. Wouldn't go to my mom's and